This is just the tip of the iceberg. I thought I'd give y'all just a little view. Everything around me, as far as you can walk, as far as you can see, four stories of shopping malls. And these are not cheap shopping malls. Had to go and try it out. Yeah, the only thing I could afford was ice cream, and I enjoyed it. I'm gonna take a walk down the road. There's a couple other places I want to check out, I'd like to share with you. So, this is big, but there is bigger. It's cool though, you gotta admit, brother, it's cool. These little taxi cabs are becoming quite the thing here. Don't ask me why, they do have a lot of room. Back seat of them looks huge. Seen a couple videos on them. Kind of cute, I don't know who the hell makes them. I think they run on liquid propane. Anyway, here we go. Got mouth, can't read it. Pretty cool though. Okay, we're going to top this mall tour off with the, supposed to be the big daddy of a mall, Terminal 21 Shopping Mall on Sukhumvit Road in Bangkok. Let's see if I can take y'all to some of the highlights, a little bit of what's going on. Each floor is supposed to be themed, including the bathrooms, after a different major city in the world. So let's go downstairs and start there. Don't know if there's anything down here much more than few small shops, like in most malls, parking level. It's supposed to be the Caribbean side of Bangkok. Let's get back up. This is the Caribbean level. Excuse me. There we go. Take a little walk around here, just to give you a taste of it. See what they think about this old hillbilly here. Actually, every mall I've been to has had incredible amount of food. plate, tea, salt. Nice coffee. Two of the malls I've been to today. They had huge grocery stores on. It blows me away. Pretty grocery stores are here. And another thing of this mall is it connects directly to the BTS, the overhead train. So when people get off of work, they take the BTS, they come here, they eat, they do a little shopping, go home, saves them the stop. It's pretty cool. Okay, I'm not eating that, but there you go. Good stuff, homie. I'm not kidding. I wanted to come here and lose some weight. I just don't see it happening. I really, really don't. Now we're going up to the Rome level. Well, we didn't look for the bathroom on that level, but I'm sure I'll find some. Like I said, they are outfitted for each of the different major cities. So, let's see what there is. I did get a fully unlimited, just had a girl check on it, fully unlimited phone service, SIM card, and all at the airport, 1 month, unlimited, $20. It's awesome. I'd do it again. Oh, wait, I will, because I'll be here that long. COVID protocol. At least they'd shove that crap. Anyway, talk to school. I'll share it. Hope y'all enjoy it. Okay, we're leaving Rome, see where we're going. Anybody's guess. Bill them like this in America. Maybe there's a reason. I don't know. go on down through Tokyo and see what we got. Tokyo. See what's next. There's the booth, no phone. Who'd use it these days anyway? If that didn't tip you off. Where is that? Thoughts on how it is? It's different. Digital teeth is definitely a draw here in this particular mall. Big thing spot over a lot of the malls here and Bloody Bunny. Don't get it, but okay. Different. This particular one is kind of the coolest one in the whole mall. Not big on Pepsi, but it's all they got. Sushi Express. Each plate costs you so much per plate. These are the high calories. Eat all you want and and pay when you leave. Who waits for this?